the idea behind the crossover is a way for the staff and the students to get back to the community in a different aspect other than our daily business. We're just looking for a way that we can kind of set an example for our students on how to give back and to commend those people that are in need a little bit of helping hand during the holiday season.
And at the same time, it looks like you're going to create some good atmosphere tonight with the West and Liberty students coming out. It's also a good excuse to get everyone together.
Absolutely. I think it's fun. I think that it's a good way for our students to see our teachers in a little bit different light outside of the classroom.
Now, where are the proceeds for tonight going to in terms of the charity?
So tonight's proceeds are going to go to the Plymouth Goodfellows and also the Canton Goodfellows and also the West and Liberty Intervention Funds that provide educational resources for students that need.
Excellent. I'm assuming the other goal tonight is no injuries, right?
Absolutely. We want everyone coming back to school healthy on Monday.
Deal. Well, thanks for all you did, Mark. It's a great thing. We're going to have a fun night.
Thank you.
Thanks, man.
Crossover first annual awesome event. Mark Zalka, current West teacher, I have to say, I take the privilege in hiring that guy. Heard great things about the crossover, so we know he's planned an awesome event. We're looking forward to this for years to come. We're absolutely excited to have this event here at Liberty Middle School.
So Mark is a West teacher. How did Liberty get involved?
So Mark Zalka coming on board to BCCS, he landed here first. So one of the first things that he brought to the table was the conversation about bringing the crossover. So as part of the package, I told him if he brought it here, we would have to house it and have it at Liberty first. So he agreed to it, and here we are 2 years later with the first crossover.
And I know it's a great fundraiser, but it also gets students together from both schools. That's a pretty cool thing on a Friday night.
Awesome, which doesn't happen very often. Most times we see this as sporting events during the school day, but it's really great to see kids coming together over the weekend to have a great time and cheer their schools on, all in great sportsmanship.
what an amazing event. The first time doing it, such a great turnout. The shot was just something out of luck. Merely nothing but that, but I want to thank all my teammates for coming out. Liberty as well, giving a great effort. We had a great night, had a bunch of fun while we did it.
Awesome to see all the students here. Lori Medley, tell us about your first half. You kept your team in it.
It was a lot of fun, and it all came down to teamwork. I mean, the energy from the crowd, the competitiveness with Liberty's team, and really my teammates told me, get down low, they'll shoot, and I'll do what I can.
And you certainly did. Clint Smiley, you must be so proud of your team.
You know what, to watch a group of ragtag non-basketball players come together like this was unbelievable. And I really shouldn't say that because Lauren Medley, a career in basketball, and Brett Wells, he's a football player, but what the heck can I mean, he's given credit to others, she's given credit to others, it's on them. It's on them.
They had a great game and a great event.
Man.
Awesome to see all the students here. Great night for charity. Now, you know Liberty's going to be talking trash about next year, but
absolutely,
you guys can enjoy this win.
Yep. We'll hug the trophy, and that'll be it after that.
Exactly. Yeah. We'll start thinking about next year as well.
Yeah, that's right. Thank you, guys. Great game.
Thank you. Erica Smith had some big buckets for us. Andy Sachs had some big buckets. James the Dr. Hunter, man, really brought it today. Jamie Wells played great. We had a lot of fun, though. This is a great event. It's for charity. Our students, man, really brought it today. We're really proud of the effort.
Yeah!
So awesome to see the students take a Friday night and come out and support this event. It's the first time we've done it. Tell us about just being involved in this.
Well, there's so many other things they could do. There's so many activities out there in this day and age. The fact that they come out, do this for charity, support their teachers, it really shows that we have something special at Liberty Middle School and something special in Plymouth Canton. We have such great kids.
No doubt about that. And I can only think that you're already thinking about next year.
We want to make it bigger. I've already talked to Mark Zalka. He's a good friend of mine. He's a great teacher. And next year, we want to figure out how we can grow this even bigger. So.
For sure. Well, I liked watching your team play tonight. It was good unity, good energy. Came up a little short, but you know what, boy, there's value next year.
It is, and we've already got some recruits coming in, a couple of 6'9 forwards. We're excited about that. So.
Excellent. It was fun to watch you play tonight.
Thank you.
Yeah, it was great to see all the community members, but also all the students come out and support the staff like this.
Let's talk about the game a little bit. Competitive game. Les jumped off to a fast start. Liberty came back, and then the big shot by Les. Tell us about the game.
Well, I think everyone got a little excited at the beginning. It became a track meet early, and old age kicked in, so it kind of slowed down a little bit. But went back and forth, which is good. That's what we want. We want the crowd to be engaged. And Brett Wells hit a big five-pointer at the end there to push in the lead.
It must have made it all worth it tonight to see the turnout, to know that you raised some great money for various charities out there, and to kind of set the standard for future events.
Absolutely. You got to lay a foundation somewhere. And it was nice when the Goodfellas came up after the game from the Plymouth and the Canton Goodfellas, and they both said how wonderful the event was. They enjoyed it, and they're looking forward to future events as well.
Awesome. Let's see that trophy. Now, you know Liberty's going to be ready for next year. Are you guys going to do any off-season practice, any workouts? Any team camps?
Yeah, we're gonna do a lot of hydration and icing and stretching leading up to next year.
So we had no injuries and no hospital visits. So it was a successful night.
Positive in that aspect.
That's right. Congratulations, Mark.
Thank you. Appreciate it.